It has happened again. Legionella bacteria has been detected in a local VA facility, this time in Washington County. And it comes after a Legionnaires outbreak at the Pittsburgh VA killed 5 veterans. Action News investigator Paul Van Osdahl live in the newsroom. And Paul, what's going on now?
Later, the Legionella bacteria was found during a routine test of the water system at a VA clinic at the Washington Crown Center Mall. Now, the VA says the bacteria levels were low, but it still decided to close the clinic today as a precautionary measure. A VA contractor who operates the clinic is working to treat the water system. The clinic is expected to reopen on Monday. Now, of course, the VA has been under intense scrutiny for the way it handled a Legionnaires outbreak at its hospital in Oakland that killed 5 veterans. Today, I talk with the daughter of one of those victims, John Cirola, about Legionella found at the Washington County Clinic.
Why is anybody surprised? It's all run by the same people. People that are incompetent.
The VA says it has been doing regular Legionella tests at all 4 local clinics, as well as the hospital in Oakland and the Heinz facility in Aspinwall. The water at all those facilities has proven at this point to be safe. Live in the newsroom, Paul Van Osdahl, Channel 4 Action News.
Hey, Paul, before you go, does the victim's daughter have any advice for people who may have been using the clinic where the Legionella was first found?
Actually, she does, Andrew. She says to be very careful and ask lots and lots of questions to make sure you're safe.
All right, Paul Van Osdahl, live in the newsroom. Thank you.